Well, Mike Riley with a two-point convert attempt here, trying to make it a seven-point game. Looking for Calvin McCarty and then for Getzlaf, and he does. The Eskimos' first converted two-pointer this season. They were 0 for 1, but that's a big one. It makes.
And you'll see the flat and the out in front of Mike Riley. Those are his reads. Getzlaf open, fires it in.